Wow, nieźle.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beatdown for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess.
It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I wanted to.
I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
O, jest tu prezentowany, się znali wcześniej. A. Ale ona chyba chodziła z tą Rachel, nie? Tam była taka mowa, że one były razem.
Broken. Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Okej, okay, czyli jedziemy do jej ojczyma, który naprawi nam kamerę, bo jest fajny.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home shit home.
Home shit home, motherfucker. Okej, okay, czyli poznaliśmy Warrena, który ma teraz na pieńku z tym Nathanem, czy jak on się tam nazywa, który jest niebezpieczny i generalnie dalej nie wiem, co chodzi w tej grze. Tak jest. Czyli wszystko jasne. O, już widzę fajny plakat na ścianie. Faith.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door.
Step-führer.
Put on some music while I medicate.
Okay. Wow, ile tu jest rzeczy.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
No właśnie. Oregon. Jesteśmy w Oregonie.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Okej, czyli myśmy się znali wcześniej jednak. Spoko.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
To jest jakieś pudło?
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough.
Thanks. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
Shit. Dobra. Nie, tego pudła nie będziemy dotykać. Chyba, że mogę jeszcze raz delikatnie.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dome.
Co za bieda.
Thanks. Old cardboard boxes.
No dobra, już wiem, co tam jest.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Czekajcie, bo to na biurku coś było jeszcze, nie?
Chloe's dad built this dresser. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Ej, czy to jest jej siostra? Dobrze kombinuje?
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
To jest jej siostra chyba, nie? Okej, jakąś płytkę mamy. A to jest ta Rachel chyba, co zniknęła. Tak.
Hey, give me that! Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend. It's putting it mildly. So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened?
Pytanie, co
Did
stało?
Your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Nie kapuję, to oni wszyscy są rodziną, czy nie są rodziną, czy na czym to w sumie polega?
It won't play without any power.
Co? Okej. Świetnie, lampeczki. Dobra, to włączyłem.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Gdzieś fajny poster, zaraz go znajdę.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Mhm.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close. Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
A, mamy płytkę przy sobie, była w tym pudełku. W sumie.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okej. Jeszcze tylko przelukniemy, bo tutaj jest tego naprawdę sporo.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers. Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Okej.
Is this a desk or a storage space? She looks super happy. You tell me
stories. Oh, yes. Teraz, bo tutaj mi się... Coś tu jeszcze mi się pokazało? Nie. No dobra, to co? Wychodzimy tu. I idziemy. Tutaj możemy zejść, więc najpierw zaczniemy oczywiście tędy.
This must be Chloe's parents' room.
Czy to widzieliście, co tam stało właśnie?
Oh shit!
Mosquito.
Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it. Act, react, or die: a 21st century survival guide. Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson.
Czyli co, potrzebuję pudełka, żeby tego ptaka wsadzić, tak?
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Oh. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
4,000 tam jest.
I'm singing songs about the future. Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
O bez kitu, czy to jest ten koleś, który jest cieciem w tej szkole?
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Nie, tu się nic nie zmienia, to switch off on.
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
Czyli co, idziemy tu. Potrzebujemy pudełka. Są trzy tutaj pudełka. Należy tu.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Tego nie mogę użyć. Jedno leży tu.
Okay, Chloe. A metal box under the bed equals secret.
No to jest jeszcze to.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Tak, wiem. Ale ja nie mogę tego użyć.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
Dobra, myślałem, że mogę tego użyć pudełka, ale nie mogę. No co za bieda. To zaraz, to może znajdę w innym pomieszczeniu coś, co mi się przyda.
Wow, dark. I cannot see anything. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Okay.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Nic mi tutaj nie mówi, niestety. Tutaj zobaczmy, co jest.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Nic już więcej nie ma. Tu się nic nie da. Też się nic nie da. Mogę jeszcze zobaczyć
you
na
can't
tym
go
plakacie.
Home again, said Thomas Wolfe.
Kedia Bay, okej.
Okay. Here I am.
Tak się ta wiocha nazywa, no, no dobra.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe.
No dobra, ale co ja mogę zrobić z tym gołębiem?
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Aha, mogę to cofnąć. No on już tam leży i umiera. Aha! Jest jeszcze necklace.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it.
Nie no, on tu jest cały czas. To chyba nic nie da. Haha, nie, nie ma szans. O, teraz zdążyłem. Okej. Okay. Mam cię.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Okej. Okay. Tyle. Nic tu więcej nie zmienimy. Schodzimy na dół. Okej. Okay. Idziemy dalej, zobaczmy, tu jest jakiś mail.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
No tak, definitywnie tu coś nie gra. No, zaraz przejdziemy, zobaczmy tu, tu nic nie ma. Jakieś obrazki.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
O, dostałem SMS-ka. What? 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 Od niej? Nie? Zaraz. Mam. Nie. No dobra, nieważne. Co tu jest? O, tu też mogę przełączyć. Będzie jasno. Fantastycznie. Nic nie widać. Lodóweczka.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Burgera. Ja też mam ochotę na burgera. Chyba trzeba będzie jakiegoś zjeść dzisiaj. Wow.
Brr. I can feel Autumn pushing out this. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
Co to jest?
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming.
Kota Bongo.
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
Słowo daje, jak można kota nazwać Bongo. Kryształeczka. No.
Oh, I loved this swing. William made it just for me and Chloe. What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Czyli kolejna rozkmina na temat życia i śmierci. Okej. Okay. Z jakiegoś powodu tu wyszliśmy, na słowo daję. Pytanie, po co? Tu mogę przejść na przykład? Nie. Mogę wejść, a tędy?
So tranquil here. Like a Japanese garden in Oregon.
No dobra, zaraz. A wow, jeszcze dwóch osób mi brakuje. Ptak i ławka. Tego ptaka tu gdzieś powinienem fotkę mieć, tylko nie wiem gdzie. Skoro już jestem na zewnątrz, to on powinien tu być, ale go nie ma. Pizdu. To co to jest? Piłka. No dobra. Wracamy, bo tu nic więcej się nie da, widzę, zrobić. Kuchnię już obejrzałem. Magazyny jakieś.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Okej. Cóż to jest?
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
To jest największa plazma, jaką w życiu widziałem. Couch. Mogę sobie usiąść na niej.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Kolejna rozkmina, tu jest jakiś
obrazek. If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
Okej. Znowu latarnia jest tam obok. Czy tu zobaczmy?
I guess they're aging these books.
Tu jest wyjście do garażu, no to zaraz. O!
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Hmm. I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
Gdzie nie da wyjść? Dobra, przejdźmy
nope.
Tędy.
Someone locked it from the other side.
Aha, okej.
Okay. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. I should be able to find the tools I need here. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
No,
he wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Mówiłem, że to ten cieć, co nas nie lubi trochę bardzo.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Mapa tego miasta prawdopodobnie. Wow.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Yes! Score!
Dobra, oko ma. Come on. Pulse.
Boom! Precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Ale to było łatwe.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Kurde. Easy. No, to w ten sposób można rozwiązywać zagadki. Ha! Perfect.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Proszę bardzo. Co tu jeszcze jest? Telewizor kolejny? Co tu się dzieje?
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Oh fuck, nawet w tej jest. W kratce wentylacyjnej, przeagent. A w jej pokoju też, czy nie? Nie, jej pokoju nie widziałem akurat. Masakra. O, zaraz, tam jeszcze mapa była.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy.
Bożesz, kurde.
I wonder why.
Będą kamery, no dobra, okej. Zamkniemy to, niech nie wie, że o tym wiemy.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Dobra. Czy tu jeszcze coś jest? Tu jest jeszcze szafka. Ser. Tak jest. Tam.
Shit! Butterfingers!
To moment. Jak się do tego dostać tam w takim razie, żeby... Żeby tego nie pobrudzić.
That does not look stable.
Bo się tak nie da.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
Look at all that food.
That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Są te drzwi, są zamknięte.
Cool,
od
now it's opened.
Okej, otworzyłem je z obu stron, świetnie.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
No dobra, ale tu już nic więcej nie ma, niestety. I tej plamy nie da się niestety wyczyścić. Cholera. Jak to zrobić, no? Nie ma czegoś, co bym mógł użyć. Może w tej szafce. Nie?
This must belong to Chloe's stepdad. Yes! Score!
To już było, tak samo.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard?
No nie, dobra, to oglądaliśmy, jasne.
He must really hate her.
Jakiś szmatalerz, ale to nic nie da. Czy jest tu właściwie coś, co ja mogę użyć, żeby tam podłożyć? Jakiś słoik z czymś?
I'd love to go to Paris too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
O, mogę wyłączyć światło dla niepoznaki. No nie, ale to nic nie zmieni. No dobra, sięgamy po te pliki pomimo wszystko.
Oh, man, I'll always make them fall.
Trudno.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Podoba się jemu. Okej. Dobra. Już o tym wiemy. I teraz tak, no mam te narzędzie precyzyjne. Pasowałoby teraz naprawić aparat, tylko nie bardzo wiem jak. Chyba muszę iść na górę z powrotem. W tamtym pokoju. Dopiero to zrobić. Dziwne.
Siema, tu Angus. Dzięki za oglądanie moich produkcji. Każda twoja łapka w górę to motywacja dla mnie. Subskrybuj mój kanał, by być zawsze na bieżąco z najnowszymi materiałami. Możesz też wspomóc rozwój kanału, klikając w link w opisie za totalną darmochę. Jeżeli jednak wymagasz więcej, lepiej, to wyślij SMS-a za piątaka brutto treści at.angus na numer 74068. Kompletne info jak zwykle w opisie filmu. Jeszcze raz dzięki i do zobaczenia. Trzymaj się, cześć.